Madoon, come in. Is anyone there?
Blast!
How do you fight a ghost, Master Jedi? By now, the Ratataki prisoners control more guard towers than we do. They certainly control the jungle.
Your people are armed and trained. How are prisoners gaining the upper hand?
The Ratataki are fearsome hunters, and twice as deadly now that they're free. The worst are called the Blood of Talaath. They've turned the jungle into a slaughterhouse. Traps are everywhere. They're communicating somehow. They spring, fall back, and regroup with military precision, but they don't have comms or computers.
We need to figure out how they're operating.
I was thinking the same thing. Let me introduce you to someone. 51, come over here.
Greetings, I am C5D1. Officer Serik believes I can uncover how the Ratataki communicate.
Protocol droid, built to translate new languages, right? Give him enough time in the jungle, he'll hear whatever we're missing. Problem is, the Ratataki are going to be suspicious of random droids. He won't last 30 seconds unescorted. Any chance you could help?
The Force will protect us from their attacks.
Great. Just keep the Ratataki off 51, and he'll let you know when he's ready to go.
I'll also need to listen from several points within the jungle to rule out ambient sounds. I apologize for the trouble.
Don't get in too deep. We've lost enough people already.
I'll begin my analysis from this point. I'll follow you through the jungle. Just lead the way.
For analysis, we can return to Officer Serik now. I've studied the jungle noise and found a number of non-indigenous bird calls that increase before an attack.
The Ratataki are imitating bird calls?
My programming enables me to replicate these calls. I can teach the remaining guards to recognize them.
Get right on that, 51. Thanks for protecting them out there. With this info, we can finally avoid their attacks.
It'll be nice to see the Ratataki on the defensive.
I'll say. Thanks for everything. We couldn't have cracked their codes without your help.